Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys and my YouTube channel. In this video friends, I am going to show you guys Oppo mobile setting, and today video title is guys how to start private safe password and how to use private safe password setting in Oppo mobile. So friends, you want to use Oppo mobile private safe password. So friends, now let's see how to use private safe password one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So friends, open your device phone setting without waste time. After turn on phone setting, then scroll down here and open your phone privacy setting. Friends, you can use app lock setting, hide app setting and private safe setting. So friends, today we will talk about Oppo mobile private safe password setting, how to set up and use. So first of all, click here and set password option. Select your password type. Pattern password, 4 digit password, 4 to 16 digit password, alphanumeric password. Friends, I will use 4 to 16 digit password and my password is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Friends, 8 digit password I will use for private safe password setting. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Right click here guys and enter security question answer, and friends remember your security question answer. Okay friends, I will enter my name and I will right click here. So friends, you can private your photos, you can use your private videos. You want to private any photo, video, click here. Audio, documents and other file you can private. So friends, click here plus icon, select your photo, which photo you want to private. Example guys, this photo I will private in my Oppo mobile. So friends, my photo will private. And if you click here, select your video, so you can select your video. You want to private your video, you can private your video. Click here, your video will private. Like that friends, you can start private safe setting, you can on your private safe password setting in Oppo mobile, and you can private your photos, video, files. Enter password and you can check your private safe files. So like that friends, you can use private safe password setting in Oppo mobile. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Friends, do you have any doubt, you have any problem in your Oppo mobile settings? So friends, you can ask me in comment section, I will check, I will help you. Bye bye friends. And before going, please go and like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching the video.